ordered posthumously Sergeant Michael Willetts for an unsurpassed and selfless act of bravery at Springfield Road Police Station on the 25th of May 1971. The George Cross is the highest British award of bravery when the enemy is not present. It is equal in status to the Victoria Cross, which is a civil award in which any civilian can be decorated, as well as the military, such as bomb disposal personnel. The citation records how Sergeant Willetts, working at the rear of the police station, was alerted by the RUC desk officer to a suitcase bomb thrown down in the reception hall of the station. He ran to the scene and took control of the clearing of the front hall of the station, ushering out police and civilian women and children from a bomb with a burning fuel. Holding the door for their escape from passageway, he realised that the door would not protect them and placed his body against it to shield them. The bomb detonated and blew the door apart and mortally wounded Sergeant Willetts as his body took the blast and shrapnel. By so doing, he spared those sheltering in the room behind from the death and serious injury, amongst them several women and children. Many more British Armed Forces personnel would have died from the bomb and bullet, but undoubtedly this selfless act of premeditated courage by Sergeant Willetts set a standard which inspired soldiers on Op Motorman and subsequently through the years of Op Van. His body received full military honours and passed the Springfield Road on a gun carriage. A plaque placed at the old Springfield Road police station was faithfully tucked by the RUC as they passed it on their way to patrol duty. The soldier's song recounts his sacrifice and bravery, and he is remembered amongst fellow soldiers in the Palace Gardens, Palace Barracks Memorial Garden in Northern Ireland, where it was recorded by General Hugh Price that greater love hath no man than this, that a man lay down his life for his friend. However, the cold courage to take on a situation not of his own duty, fully aware of the risk and consequences, when those threatened were not his comrades, nor even his friends, takes his actions to a much higher plane of sacrifice.
The airborne prayer, may the defence of the Most High be above and beneath, around and within it, in our going out and our coming in, in our rising up and our going down, in all our days and all our nights, until the dawn when the Son of Righteousness shall arise with healing in his wings for the people of the world, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Amen.
They shall grow not old.